Tomorrow, Thursday, July 28, 2022, voters in Soroti East Constituency and Pioneer Ward, Soroti City, will head to the polls to elect a Member of Parliament and a City Division directly elected councillor, respectively. The Electoral Commission has gazetted Soroti University Main Hall as the tally centre for the by-elections of Member of Parliament for Soroti East Constituency. While addressing reporters and other stakeholders about the Commission's final preparations for the by-elections, the Commission Chairman, Justice Simon Byabakama, said that only accredited persons will have access to the venue.
The campaigns officially ended yesterday. So please don't say we have been told to do one last step and the urge of voters to come out and then continue campaigning. We work in a transparent manner. We work with you to ensure that we deliver a credible, free and fair elections.
AU Christine, the returning officer, urged the candidates to follow the commission guidelines throughout the election process for a peaceful and successful exercise. The police spokesperson of Soroti says security has been heavily deployed to ensure that the election process is peaceful.
Our public order management teams, in case of any public disorder, we have intelligence teams. So I can assure you, stakeholders and the chairperson, that we are very, very ready to make sure that we shall successfully secure.
Elections will be held tomorrow from 8 a.m. to 5 p.m. at all polling stations. The contenders for the Member of Parliament seat include Pascal Amriat of the Opposition, Uganda People's Congress, Ariko Hubbard of the Ruling National Resistance Movement, and Atan Moses Okia of the Opposition Forum for Democratic Change.